There's always one type of match in the WWE that is wilder than wild when things go extreme and the landscape of the WWE changes in unpredictable ways. It's Extreme Rules.
Absolutely, Michael. Rules are out the window in this one. And that means the consequences are from the top.
Just mounted with punches.
Nasty stop to finish it off.
Really just laying it in.
He's able to fend off the attack.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Oh, right to the throat.
Right in the breadbasket.
Corey, you've competed in a few. Two out of three fall matches. You're the only expert.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
And he's taking this to the out.
Oh, the crowd locked in. Nice counter.
Is it fully locked in?
Tap out. Do it now.
Gotta find an escape. There it was. Looking for a high risk move. Punch right in the head.
On the top.
Oh my God, look at this. They're setting him up.
Double suplex.
Going for the cover. He goes for the cover. And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
Quick return to the ring. Oh, Brock waylays him.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Hurricanrana. Look at this raw power. Vicious blow to the back of the neck.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Dropping the elbow. And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. Searching for something.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Cena dodges out of that.
Laying waste to the back of the neck.
Uses the edge of the knee. Solid contact from the Viper.
So much damage to the neck.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
It's like I always say, he who has the sledgehammer had the last laugh. They just punch him in the chest.
Oh, he's got a close line. Hits to the core like that'll render you useless. Turning the tables there.
Sit up, powerball.
He may be in a bad way here.
Falls count anywhere back. Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Into the floor. Outside. What's he hoping to find down there?
Taking things to another level, bringing out the ladder like this.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh boy, it's a baseball bat. We're going to end this match with one big swing.
And this one might be headed ringside. Suplex City, populate
for the victory here.
And he just punched him in the chest.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. And he goes into the ring.
The big dog had that scouted.
Well, that's one way to climb the ladder. Nice counter by Cena.
Sequence of reversals there.
Schoolboy takedown.
Oh, no, wait a minute.
Lights out. Kicks out after one.
I can't
Vicious right forearm.
Lesnar move.
Oh, jeez. The head of the table cinches in. And watch this. Letting him free. Adam really wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Raining down right hands.
Just press.
Teeing off.
The guys now see blood starting to flow from the face of John Cena.
Everyone get out of the way.
These two are abandoning all restraints.
Boom. Lights out. Orton now dictating the pace here. The Apex Predator refusing to take his focus off his prey. Refusing to allow Lesnar any sense of mercy. Slides back into the ring.
Picture perfect drop kick.
New at Roman with Connie. Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep this coming.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
He's returning fire. Great counter. Cena rolls off. And again, Brock gets caught by the opposition.
Look at the time now as the Beast is in real peril.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. Kicked him hard. Into the future. Absolutely planted.
We're gonna see it! Lesnar! With an F5!
Bang! Brock's got this in hand.
Two!
Oh, he was almost finished!
That was amazing! Orton is still in this!
The Viper still has a lot of fight left in him.
And we get a rare look in the face of Brock Lesnar. You're not supposed to get on that, but Lesnar brings you down. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Connected on that. And he's able to reverse.
Ooh, clothesline delivered. Ooh, well measured.
Stomping away.
Taking his time.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. He returns.
Oh, man, Roman Reigns is busted up. This could be it.
Cover for the win. Broken up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Tough position to be caught in here. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Ooh,
going over the top, all the way to the floor. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two,
three. No, the shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. There he goes, right into the corner.
He is looking to do some serious harm.
Got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Oh, man.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Knife edge chop coming through the arena. He's finding himself in trouble here.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Oh, hanging on for dear life. Oh, an alley-oop bomb.
The Viper's lined up his prey. We know what's next.
Got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Lining up Reigns. Opportunities like this rarely open up.
Into the ring again.
Huh!
Brock with the quick wherewithal.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this offense is giving it right now.
And all that attention that was placed on attacking the torso seems to have paid off here.
That systematic breakdown could become the deciding factor.
Path of destruction.
Yeah. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got it. Knockout
victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
An absolutely thrilling fatal four-way win here tonight.
An amazing performance, outlasting three different opponents.
It was a real testament to his abilities.